NASCAR race fans, we got a lot going on this weekend.